Right now we're seeing more beautiful sunrises and sunsets thanks to some extra clouds starting to roll in. So a change is out there. Usually our heaviest amount of rain that we receive. Now we're only actually about 3.8 inches above the average. It sounds good in a typical year, yeah, not too bad for Southern California. But remember how much rain we really did receive early on, and that looks like that just continues to fall backward as long as it stays dry. Real quick, back to these sunrises and sunsets. Check out this picture. This is from Ralph Palomares in Huntington Beach. This is what I'm talking about, everyone. Valentine's Day, a day away. Beautiful sunrises and sunsets. And with the extra clouds filling in tomorrow, it's only even going to get prettier. You can actually see on the satellite picture some of the clouds that are rolling in today. But there's a difference. These are coming in from the south, so that's not going to be bringing us any rain. It's the system to the north that eventually will start to cool us off and actually give us several chances for rain. Wait till you see the 7-day. But for right now, let's take a look at the weather. We could give us some rain on Valentine's Day, but notice it stays to the north. So San Francisco could get some light showers for Valentine's Day. For us, of course, we're going to stay dry. And then we're going to be talking about all of this. And I do mean all of this because it's going to get wet out there pretty much from Tuesday forward. Now, here's what it looks like for your highs today. Temperatures are going to start to back off, but still very nice. Today's pretty much our last really nice day out there. Tomorrow, we're going to drop almost another 10 degrees downward. Malibu, 72. Thousand Oaks, 76 today. Santa Clarita, 78. That's that temperature drop I'm talking about, 68 degrees, a little bit chillier for us, although where we should be for this time of year. We're just not used to it now. Tuesday night through Wednesday, this is going to be our best chance here for more showers, about a half an inch of rain. Tuesday, there's about a 10% chance we get a couple sprinkles out there. We're not counting on that, but I'm mentioning it just in case. This morning, generally light out there. We do have one incident to speak of, though, the 10 West at North Millican Avenue. You want to watch out for number 5 and number 6 lane there. Looks like they'll be closed about 11 o'clock. Change in the weather is finally here. We're going to talk about that coming up. Lisa.